Wait, fucking hell, do you mind?
You did.
What is he? Fucking blind or something?
Oh, come on, Nick. No, I just don't have to nick the biscuits, man.
Mr. Master.
Oh, no. You're all right.
Okay, yeah, good.
Fucking
arsehole.
Thank you.
Why'd I do that? Something got a compulsion or something. I have to take it if I see it.
You need to talk to someone. Serious.
A goldfish biscuit. I mean, I don't understand it. Oh, lemon.
Tangerine.
You're bleeding, mate.
Oh, mate. Shit. Oh, shit, man. Who the fuck did I kill?
Get a wet one on it or something.
Oh, it's not mine, mate.
Oh, it's not yours?
Yeah, I know. I don't bleed.
Oh, in that case, just leave your jacket open, let everyone have a good old look.
Yeah, I want everyone to see my tie. What
the fuck is wrong with you? Pull your coat together so no one else notices, Lemon.
I think they'll notice the charges code names first, but if we're going to stick with fruit, why not apple or orange? And why my lemon?
Because you're sour. No one likes lemons.
It's bollocks, mate. Lemonade, lemon drops.
You got a sore throat?
Lemon meringue pie.
When was the last time you ate a lemon meringue pie?
Lemon drizzle cake?
I'm sorry, are you talking about lemons?
Quite like lemons, I just hate code names. Oh, well, look at this. Sleeping Beauty.
Wakey, wakey.
Eggs and bakey.
Where am I?
You're safe now. Your father sent us.
You read these words from my father?
Oh, easy. We could deliver you back to your pops in a box.
Technically, we're outside contractors. I'm Tangerine. He's Lemon.
Like the fruit?
You ever watch Thomas the Tank Engine?
Here we go.
You watch something nowadays, what is it, huh? Nothingness. Twists, violence, drama, no message. What's the point, huh? What are we supposed to learn? Everything I learned about people, I learned from Thomas.
Oh, you had to bring your sticker book, did you?
I always bring my stickers with me, you know that. Take Tangerine here. He's a Gordon, this blue one. And Gordon is the strongest, the most important, but he doesn't always listen to others.
What's that now?
I mean, some people are Edwards, wise, kind. Some are Henrys, hardworking, strong. Some people are Diesels. Fuck me! That was the trouble. You, though. You know, you seem like a Percy. Young, sweet, not ordinary.